Hello, and welcome to another tutorial. This is about CSS prefixes and why it matter. So, CSS prefix is also called vendor prefix, are a way for a browser makers to add support for new CSS features before those features are fully supported in all browsers. This means that we need to add these prefixes so our CSS can work on all the browsers. Our prefixes are for different browsers, are different name. For example, we have I have prepared some image of prefixes. As you can see, for Mozilla is a Moz, for Opera is a O, for Internet Explorer is a MS, and so on. And don't think that this thing is some sort of hack, because it's just a temporary solution until browser manufacturers make up their minds and save us from prefix annoyance. For example, to show you how prefix works, let's add some prefix on our image here, on our vendor specific properties. Let's add to our main CSS, to our image tag. Let's add border. It's a 20 pixels solid red. And we have our border. Not so long ago, to have our border radius, we were forced to use vendor prefixes. And it was something like this. If we want to add border radius, we need to write this. And it's a pretty ugly with so much code. And today, the browsers make up their minds and make those prefixes obsolete, border radius prefixes obsolete, so we can just write just like this. And as you can see, it works. And that's it about the prefixes. Okay, to make our life easier, we have a nice website called Should I Prefix, so you can check that site and check your CSS and see if it needs some prefixes. For example, box reflection need prefixes, and you can see right there on the right side, use prefixes. For example, max height, use no prefixes, so don't use those prefixes. And that's it. We will wait for another day to see a better day without prefixes and all this cluttered code, and to make better websites with cleaner code. Thank you for watching my video. I hope it will help you, and see you next time. Bye bye.